Hello friends, in this video I will show you how I created this Android application which displays list of all the installed applications with their app icon, the app name, the package name, and version code. Plus, if I click on any icon, means any app, it opens the app on which I clicked. Now let me show you how I created this application. In order to create this application, I used a list view in main.xml and I also used a custom view. In the custom view, I added an image view, image view 1, and 4 text views, text view 1, text view 2, text view 3, and text view 4. This outermost linear is linear 4. Now for this list view 1, I selected the custom view as custom, which is the custom view which I just showed you. In logic area, I added an intent component I, and in on activity create event, I added a map list 1 plus 4 string lists, list 11, list 12, list 13, and list 14. These 4 string lists are used in the codes. Now here are the codes which I used. First one is list android.content.pm.packageinfo, which means a list of package info. Name list n is equal to get application context.get package manager.get install packages 0. So this code, get application context.get package manager.get install packages 0, will get information about all the installed apps to this list n, which is a list of package info. So package info will contain information about one app, all the information about one app, and this list n is a list of all the package info. Now I have used a for loop for each package info of list n. So for saying that, means for writing that, I have written for android.content.pm.packageinfo with name package info with p in small letters. So package info of list n, means colon list n. So in this for loop, it starts here and I will show you where this ends. This for loop ends here with this closing curly bracket. So for each package info in list n, I have added the app name to list 11 by using this code list11.add package info dot application info dot load label in brackets get package manager dot to string. So what this code will do is, this will get the app name from package info and it will add it to the list 11. Next code is list12.add package info dot package name. So package info dot package name will get the package name from package info and then it is added to list 12. Next is package info dot version name. This will get the version name from package info and it is added to list 13. Next is package info dot version code. This will get the version code from package info and it is converted to string by using this code string.value of package info.version code and it is added to list 14. So here we have these four lists, list 11, 12, 13 and 14, which are lists of package name, sorry, the app name, package name, and version code. Next, I have used this block add key x value x to list map list 1. I have used this block only because list map must be used in if we intend to use a custom view in list view. So that's why I have used this block, otherwise there is no use of list map in this code. Next, I have declared a hash map called string drawable. For writing drawable, we have to write this complete thing android.graphics.drawable.drawable. This will import drawable. And drawable means an image. So hash map string drawable with name underscore item. Here this has been defined as a new hash map string drawable. Next, So here this new hash map string wrapper is an item, and to this item I've put the string underscore, I've put the string itm comma, I've put the drawable from package info by using this code package info dot application info dot load icon get package managers. This will get the icon of the app from package info and it is added to this item, and this item is added to list 6, which is, I will just show you what this list 6 is. But after adding this item to list 6, this opening curly bracket is closed and next the for loop is closed. So here this list 6 will be a list of type hash map, which will contain the string itm at first position, and then it will contain the app icon as drawable. I will just show you what this string, what this list 6 is. List 6 has been defined in this last add source directly block. Here I've used this closing curly bracket to close the onCreate event, and then I've used this code private array list hash map string drawable. So this array list hash map string drawable is list 6 and it is defined as a new array list. After this I've used this code private void nothing, because Sketchware automatically puts a closing curly bracket at the end to close the onCreate event, but I've already closed onCreate event here, so that's why I have put this opening curly bracket here. So I hope you understood. Here this list 6 is a list of string drawable, and to this list of string drawable I have added string itm and the drawable app icon from package info. And after adding this, I have used this block list view set list custom view data list map 1. Means display, this will display the items in the list view. Now let's move to list view on bind custom view. Here I have displayed data from list 11 in text view 1, from list 12 in text view 2, from list 13 in text view 3, and from list 14 in text view 4. Plus I have displayed data from list 6 in image view 1 by using this code image view 1 dot set image drawable list 6 dot get int underscore position dot get itm. The underscore position is the same position block, and itm is the code which I used in onCreate event. Now next, this block here, if position is an odd number, means if it is an odd position, then I have set the background of linear 4 as red, and if it is an even number, then I have set the background of linear 4 as blue. Next is list view on item click. Here I have used intent component, intent set action, action view, intent set data, android-app colon double slash, get at position of list 12. List 12 is a list of all the package names of all the installed apps. Then is start activity intent. So this will open the app on which the person clicks. Now let's check this. I have provided all the codes used in this video in my blog, and I have given a link to the blog in description of this video, so please visit it. So here is the app which I showed you, which contains list of all the installed apps with icons, app name, package name, version name and version code. I hope this was useful for you. Thank you immense for watching this video.